showing you a case of alopecia areata, and we'll have a small discussion about various aspects of alopecia areata. So alopecia areata is an autoimmune disorder wherein the immune system will start affecting the hair follicles. So one will start observing round small patches of hair loss. So if you can see now, this is a patch of alopecia areata. So I would say alopecia areata is a silent killer because it gives no warning signs, it has no signs and symptoms. Overnight the patient will start observing these bald patches. Alopecia areata can affect essentially any hairy part of the body, but the most common areas that alopecia areata affects is the scalp, the upper lip and the beard area. Usually alopecia areata are round or oval shaped patches, but it can occur in any shape as well. But the skin over the affected area, if you can closely see, is not affected. There is no scarring, there is no erythema, inflammation or anything of that sort. The skin appears absolutely normal. It's only that hair on that affected area is gone. So there are various treatment approaches for alopecia areata, wherein we can apply some topical applications and give some steroid injections and also some oral medications. So today for this patient, I'll be giving a Kenacort injection. So alopecia areata are not contagious, they are just autoimmune inflammatory disorders. So now there could be a few patches of alopecia areata on the body. Alopecia areata can become more serious and lead to complete baldness of the scalp, where it is called as alopecia totalis, or there is complete loss of body hair as well, when it is called as alopecia universalis.